lovelies, how are you all doing? Welcome back again to my channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, according to the time you are seeing this video. Finally, my lovely people, the most handsome Nigerian crossdresser, popularly known as Bobrisky, has been released from Kirikiri prison, waiting for Lagos. No be small thing, waiting people can't see, shock them. Oh, I know say this guy day in for 3 months now. He was arrested and detained for 3 months, starting from the 4th of April 2024. He was accused of alleged naira mutilation. So as the prison vacation ended today, he came out and what so many people saw made them speechless. She came out with a very nice body shape. Oh, I know say Bobrisky said that we should be addressing him as she. So she came out with a very nice body shape. She has gained tremendous weight. She looks rich and well nourished. Our mother prison where he day, I be where she day. He day good for her body. It's better he can't go back there. Even based on what people saw, I mean her appearance and everything, some people allege that he went nowhere, that he was in his house chilling. Some people they talk say even if na prison, even if truly he went to that prison, now for VIP session where they can't give him. Because of how good she's looking. No be smarting on my country people, jubilation party don't they everywhere. And Bobrisky on the other hand, they flaunt her body shape, saying that she came out with a nice body shape. No be smarting, congratulations to him, abi her. If not like this, Nigerian prisons the day. If the staff they treat people like this. Omo e good though, but me I no go. Kirikiri prison try, sha. They really took care of her. At least these 3 months where he can stay there, he can learn something new. I know say he used and learn good something. As in the throw party, the jubilee, they throw money anyhow. Congratulations to him once more on her coming back. May she continue from where she stopped. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel, please try and do so and turn on your bell notification so that you always get notified whenever we post a video. And to all my returning subscribers, thank you so much and God bless you all. See you guys in my next video. And don't forget to let me know your opinion based on this alleged information we heard from social media. See you guys in my next video. Bye.